Hello there, guy, and welcome to my first Ultimate Team video on FIFA 20. I hope we like the video, or please like it if you do. Subscribe for more videos like this. And as you can see there is my team. And if you want to leave a comment on any upgrade that you think I should make to the team, then that'll really, really help me out. But in game, I can show you what it quickly looks like. So if we go to the defensive tactic, go to the formation, and there we go. It looks like that, with S-Fine, then Beck, Bellerabi, Perisic, Delaney and Goretzka, Jorge Alba, Ramos, Varane, Mende and Stegen. So that's how it looks in-game. So if there is any upgrades you think you can make to that team, please let me know in the comment below. I have 73,000 coins to do so. And what this video is, it's going to be a highlight of my Fut Champions for my first few games of the weekend. So if you do like it, please hit the like button. I hope you enjoy it. Like for more videos like this, and yeah, peace.
test the mentality of any footballer. And he scores!
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
Can he remain calm? Foiled by the post!
Well, sometimes they go in off, but not on that occasion.
And just like that, he's come up with the save!
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that!
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
His turn to try to convert from the spot. And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there.
Well, he fired it straight down the centre, Lee.
Well, you've got to shoot it somewhere. 8 yards by 8 feet. Just get it in the back of the net.
And straight down the middle.
Well, he gambled on the keeper moving, and he did.
You want a pressure cooker. And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Can he get the better of the keep? Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And he's failed from the spot.
Rule them.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
And he steps up to take his penalty. Penalty saved! And that's the end of the story.
Well, it's so often a guessing game, but he's guessed right and come up the hero.
Alexander Esvine on the ball.